You made a deal with your aunt. Why not with me?
You'd adopt her?
You have your dreams.
But so have I. You said it yourself. I've always wanted a child.
You mean it?
She needs someone to love her. I need someone to love.
I just want you to think through the implications. You're a professional woman.
With respect, that is neither your business or your decision.
With respect, this child is my patient and you're a member of staff in my hospital.
Have you any idea how patronizing that sounds?
Mari, please, listen to me before you do this. You'd be alone. A single mother with a desperately sick baby.
I am prepared to make that sacrifice.
This child will take over your entire life.
Forgive me! Isn't that how it's supposed to work? Or have I got that wrong too?
I'm not saying you're wrong.
I am adopting her! And I won't let you ruin it for me. Do you understand that?
You haven't signed it?
No. She was right. Lydia? Some things are more powerful than we ever imagined. Mary, I'm sorry.
No.
Can I hold her? I'm begging you, don't do this. I have to. Talk to you that way. I'm so sorry.
That's fine. These damned hormones. They make idiot men fight each other.
Come on, you two. You're needed on the dance floor.
Excuse me, nurse.
You shouldn't be here. If you're looking for admissions, you need... Pina Barros. Oh my God. I've seen all your films.
Acha? Then maybe you can help me, darlings.
Sorry. Excuse me.
Thank God. I was beginning to think
you can have them. But you don't need them. Please, listen to me first. When I was a child, I heard your words more than my parents. I knew your voice better than theirs. When I was studying, I listened to nothing but your songs. So many lonely nights, but they made the world seem full of possibility. Like I could do anything. So can you.
Okay? Just start steady, yeah? Left, then right. Okay? Good. Hold it. It's his stupid face right there, yeah? Get it. Go on. Give it more. Harder. That's it. That's it. That's a stupid, ugly face. That's it. Better.